have fever, the only prescription is more cowbell. This boat, especially, the best way to get through rapids is don't go through them. Or at least as little as possible. Because these waves, you don't stay right. You went all the way to the left. Might help me a little bit. Not very friendly for my boat. They're fun if you're not worried about speed, but each one's a big old break. Stay right here. He went left. Can't really see how deep it is, but green belt. I see green belt. I'm coming for a green belt. Green belt. You fucking dick. I am getting close to that. Paddling. My back hurts. I'm being a whiny bitch. But it's just me. I guess that's okay. Give me a fucking Snickers bar. Come on, Janice. Janice, I need a Snickers. I'm not acting like myself, Janice. This wedding is horseshit. Fuck, I'm bored. I'd say he's about a tenth or quarter mile ahead of me. That's distance wise, there he is right there in that red boat. Green boat behind me a little ways now, about 100 yards or 200 yards. How many more ahead?
Oh, get over it.
On the river, man. I'm sure the video will show what happened there, but from my perspective on how I felt was, man, it was coming up on that big hole right down the middle. I had no idea it was there. And I didn't have the strength to really get out of the way of it. And then I think I was so worried about that and so focused on that hole that I got caught either in the just barely caught it or something. But I got set up and I tried to roll, but I just didn't have anything left in my arm, to be honest. I'm kind of numb at the moment. Luckily, that green boat was right behind me. He was able to get it on the shore for me and make sure I was okay. And then got down to it pretty quick and back at it. But lost three positions for it, but those guys at least stopped and helped me out, so